what this program, the level we're at now, and you know, for people to think that maybe this season wasn't a success because we lost on Saturday is, you know, a bit unfair to the players, you know, that put their life into this, you know, in 12 months, and to come up a little bit short is devastating. But the NIT is the second biggest postseason tournament. We were rewarded with the bid for winning the regular season, and you know, I certainly not going to let our players lose perspective that it's a privilege to be in the postseason, to be in the NIT, and you know, we need to move past Saturday, and I'm confident the guys will, and we'll come out tomorrow night against a really good team on the road, and you know, we'll play as hard as we can.
It's tough, but I mean, it's why we play. We don't come out here to kind of run around and just do stuff for fun. We play to win, and we work too hard to, even if it's not where we want to be, we work too hard to kind of just go out there and lay an egg.
Middle Tennessee is really good. You look at their schedule, they beat some high major teams this year already, and have played a really good non-conference schedule, and was the number one seed in their conference tournament, got knocked out in the quarterfinals, and they had a selection show party last night hoping to get an at-large bid, and so, you know, I'm sure they're you know, pretty devastated right now also, and so you know, but they'll be ready to play tomorrow night, and like you said, two teams that you know, will play hopefully with a chip on their shoulder, at least hopefully we do.
I think our class has been a class of a lot of firsts in this program, and if we can be the first to win the NIT and then be the first class to get triple digit wins, that'll be huge, and that's going to be kind of a motivation for us as seniors, and obviously to kind of prolong our careers as much as we can.
The Bahamas tournament and our schedule in general, we played 3 games in 5 days quite a bit, or had 1 day rest between our first two conference games this year. So we've prepared a lot on short rest, and so we have a bit of a routine, you know, where we can use the day of the game to scout a team and be prepared, and you know, and I think having an experienced team will also help. They've been through this quite a bit. So hopefully all that stuff helps us, you know, get ready on a quick turnaround.